that the long-term loss of being totally uncomfortable in your home all the time and feeling bad about yourself, you have a way of one with the other.
Right.
Because at the moment, you do not feel like it's really hard to be uncomfortable.
Right.
But then look what happens.
Jeff is already beginning to feel the negative effects of his hoarding. Having suffered two heart attacks, his children fear for his health.
And that's when people start to get suspicious. When you say, I wonder where Carol really is in the house. Armed with new evidence, the local sheriff searches the farmer's new home.
Sheriff Gallagher calls in. He begins to investigate. He goes to the farmer. What are these? Gallagher asks about the farm. The smaller one, the larger one.
What
happened,
Mark? I'm here to help you.
Yeah, the farmer says that the smaller trunk was first, and that the larger trunk was this.
And Daniel is wide awake. Oh, no, it's not. That big one on the bottom, leaking fluid, that's your trunk.
Now, these James doesn't think they have anything to hide.
Jack, I told you they were mine, but I lost the key.
But you never can't fuck it on this.
James told the police to break it open.
The fact that James insisted that Thompson work in open, because he had no knowledge that there was a